That's TPU going down. To use TPU, you can't use the filament buffer. You have to feed it into the machine. And for me, I'm using something from BQ to house my cookie cat TPU. Look at that. It's on a spool holder, a nice wooden spool holder. And then it feeds through the top right there into the machine. And it's printing. Look at that. Awesome. It's gonna be rad. Oh my gosh, that is fantastic. Look at that. Look at that. Okay. All right, sure. Oh yeah, it just comes right off the build plate. Yeah.